TH Interiors version 2. Look, this shower head is now on the correct wall and it's high enough for me to get under. I know what you're thinking, we've got a success story here, but no. We've got the old drill holes just with a bit of silicon dumped in them. TH Interiors version 2.